Dear viewers, this is Face Unknown. In this video, we are going to say about green tea. It is very simple. Many of them are, I am going to take care of my body healthy. That everyone could think about that green tea. The green tea is only going to make me fit. I am saying so much. In this video, we are going to see green tea is going to be work. Starting itself, one thing, it is also one business. And some marketing is also there. People also easily believe that, and we can also try it. And it is also has been interesting, and like this only it came. Before telling green tea analysis, business analysis, let's see the tea history. Why tea is so big thing, we will could understand. It is different between normal tea and a green tea. There is a tea leaf that could be fermented, that is tea, and which does not fermentized, it is a green tea. That's it. And green tea is different, normal tea is different. These two are coming from only one plant. It is not on a different property. After telling this, tea come from which place? Tea is mainly grown in Asia, South America, Africa, and around the Black and Caspian Sea, the four biggest tea producing countries today are China, India, Sri Lanka, and Kenya. Together, representation 75% of world production. Most of the tea states are located in Upper Assam and Southern Bangladesh, tea capital for the world. And this small city has been main center for the tea cultivation in this state. In China, when did tea came? We are going to see. In China, before 6000 years passed. How much? 6000 years. First, they only used the tea. In China, it is a story happened. When the people are going to forest, they could have eaten poisonous foods, vegetables or stuff. They could have been find a leaf, had they eaten the leaf, that all problem has been solved. There is that leaf, that is only tea leaf. No, in all country there is a basically thing, classes. Lower caste people will not easily, the upper caste people will get. And tea, now we are all drinking. Before they could eat tea, where tea leaf is eating good for health. Also now we have come on drinking method, then only all people able to get, we all get rich. Green tea, a rumor business, it is also attractive. By drinking tea, green tea, there is no weight loss and there is no proof. You can also search by searching Google. In Google, searching Google, leave it first to pages, search deeply. And the other thing, 70% may not burn to fat. Drinking green tea before exercise, they all say it may be or may not be. I want to say one thing and finish this video. Green tea is not solution. And any other topic I want to talk, is ask in comment section and share to your friends who those are want to know about this topic. This is Face Unknown signing off you. Cheers.